They had little toy. One day, a stranger came to their cottage. He said, "I have traveled all day. I'm very hungry. May I have something to eat?" The old couple welcomed the stranger. They placed before him their own dinner. It was only 4 slices of bread and a glass of milk. The couple knew that there was no more food in the house. They would have to go hungry that night. But they were happy that the stranger had a good meal.